Hi guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, and we are recording another Shopify solution video. And in today's solution, we will learn how to add percentage discount off on our product. So as you can see my screen, it shows how much percent you are giving away as a discount on each product, and it shows a red color banner on the product page, on the collection page, and then on the single product page, which will look like this. So without further ado, let's get into the tutorial. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, because it's free, right? And you will get too many solutions which you can implement and help your clients to earn more through Shopify and also become a good freelancer in Upwork or Fiverr. So let's get into the tutorial. So guys, first of all, we are implementing this solution on Dawn theme. So if you're using any other theme, this code might not work for you. And I have this article up, which I'll put the link in the description below, where you can find all of the codes which you need to put in the files of the themes to make it look the way it was before, which is this. So it will show the amount of percent of how much your discount giving on an each product. Okay, now first step is to go to the back end of our Shopify. And here we are. Now click on online store. After clicking on online store, you will see a screen like this where you will need to edit the code of this Dawn theme. And to edit the code, click on actions and then edit code. Before editing the code, make sure to duplicate your live theme if you're working on a live theme. So if you mess up anything on the code, you can easily revert it back. Now click on edit code. And as per the tutorial, which I'll put the link in the description of this video, you can see we need to add this code on our price.liquid file. Okay, now let's search for price.liquid file. So here's our price.liquid file. You can search it from here by typing it price, and you will see the price.liquid file. I go to this file, and in your price.liquid file, go to the bottom of file where you can see if show badges. Now from line number 85 to line number 87, we'll replace this code with this code which we have here. I'll add more details on this blog post, so you will be easily find the line number on where you need to replace the code. Okay, now I'll replace this and hit save. Now we'll move to our next step, which is replacing this code with line number 94 in card-product.liquid file. Now let's search for our cart . So here we have card-product.liquid. Sorry, it's not cart, it's card. Card-product.liquid file. I'll click on that. Now let's go to line number 94. So that's the code which we'll be replacing. Let me maximize the size. So that's the span which we'll be replacing from the code which we have it here. Copy this code. And now paste the code here. Sorry. Okay, now hit save. And lastly, we will search for base.css file. And copy the CSS code, which we have here for you guys. Now copy this code. Okay, now go to the bottom. of our base.css file and paste the CSS code there. There we go. Now click save. And now let's go to our single product first to see if it's working fine. And here we go. As you can see, we have an extra percentage showing up that how much discount we are giving on each product. And if we refresh the home page, okay, so on our home page, we are seeing some error. Now, let's go back to card-product file and check out the code which we put, if it's added properly or not. Okay, so I guess we didn't copy the code and we added the code which was in price.liquid file. So if we go back to this article which we have here, so I'm gonna copy this code again and paste it here. Hit save. Now let's see if it's showing up properly or not by refreshing. Okay, perfect. It's working fine now. So when copying the code, make sure you copy the code properly. Otherwise, it will throw a liquid error as we were seeing the liquid error. Now let's change the pricing of the product to make sure we are doing the percent calculation properly. So if we go to this blue shirt and now let's change the compare price to 20 and hit save. And now when I go back and refresh, perfect. It's updating the percentage off dynamically. So it's showing the compare price properly in the percent mode and telling our user that how much discount in person we are getting from this product. I hope you guys like this tutorial. Make sure to like, comment, and let me know if you want to implement the same functionality on any other theme. So let me know in the comment below. Have a great day.